ask yourself, what do you want in life? This life will not offer you that which you do not need and that which you are not after it. But this life will give you for what you work for what you sweat for. You know, God has given us grace. However, let me tell you that for this message, I want to tell you that you need to know what do you want. And once you analyze and you are clear, what do you want? Ask yourself a question. What do you need to get what you want? Because you will not get it by wanting it, but you will get it through possessing and through having the skills required and being the right person, you know, preparing all your faculties, your mind, you know, and being sure that health-wise you are prepared. Because you need to identify what do you need. And once you know what do you want, go after it. Go after it with everything in you. Go after it like you will never get another opportunity, like you will never get another chance. Because what if, by the way, you don't get it? Because every time you get an opportunity, you need to know what do you want from it and utilize it. If that opportunity is not what you want, be brave enough to let it go and wait for what you want. I'm not saying that let go of opportunities that come, because sometimes opportunities that may look small, but that will lead you to great doors.